Apo Huang Od Oil Portrait Painting. Huang Od Ogay, also known as Marie Ogay, is a Filipina tattoo artist from Buscalan, Tinglayan, Kalinga, Philippines. She is often described as the last and oldest Mambabatok, traditional Kalinga tattooist, and is part of the Butbut people of the larger Kalinga ethnic group. She has been tattooing headhunters and women of the indigenous people of Butbut in Buscalan, Kalinga, since she was 15 years old. But the Butbut warriors used to earn tattoos by protecting villages or killing enemies no longer exist. Despite this, Huang Od continues to practice her traditional art form to tourists visiting Buscalan. The National Commission for Culture and Arts, or NCCA, conferred on Huang Od the prestigious Dangal ng Haraya Award at Tabuk, the capital of Huang Od ethnic province of Kalinga, in 2018. She was nominated for the National Living Treasures Award, Gawad Manlilikha ng Bayan, in 2017. Her nomination is still being processed by the NCCA. The final stages of the GAMABA National Living Treasures Award Committee is still ongoing. She deserves to be one of our national